heard the rumors about Conde.
He had no part of the attack.
The nobles are already calling for his head. Now that the children are safe, I'll summon him for questioning.
Those men were planted there to implicate him. I know you are angry with me, and you have every right to be. But don't let that cloud your judgment. Conde is innocent.
You cannot know that. Two boys were killed in the monastery. Now, I swore that I would protect you being with Conde, but I will not turn a blind eye to evidence of his involvement.
I understand why you no longer trust me, but trust what you know of him.
What I know of him. He took advantage of you when you were at your most vulnerable. He knew the horrors that you had endured and saw an opportunity. He stole my wife.
The affair isn't Conde's fault. It's mine. I turned to him so many times. I turned to him because I couldn't turn to you. Because the thought of coming back to this room again, where those men assaulted me, because the love in your eyes made it feel like I was drowning in those memories, and I couldn't do that. I had to survive. I cannot abandon him because I led him down this path. Conde is still the man you thought he was. He deserves your trust, even if I do not.
I'll speak to the nobles. Contempt alone is not enough to condemn a man, even the contempt of a king.
Thank you, Francis. Thank you.